So, you've clicked the send cash button, but now your payment's not going through. Okay, here are some things you should do. Lastly, make sure all your numbers are entered accurately. If all these suggestions fail, you will have to call your bank for answers.